Welcome to this special announcement on Newsflash. The pastor and general overseer of the Lost Chosen Charismatic Revival Ministry, Pastor Lazarus Mocha, has once again emphasized that he is not on Facebook or any social media handle. Therefore, all these accounts that are scrolling up, bearing the name of the founder and general overseer of the Lost Chosen Charismatic Revival Ministry, are fictitious and should be regarded so. Members and the general public are also advised not to make any monetary or other forms of contribution to any of the accounts in the name of the pastor. They should instead report them to the appropriate authority.